We're following breaking news in Greensboro, where a man was hit and killed by a train last night. He has been identified now. Police say 39-year-old Cedric Stokes was on the tracks along East Market Street when he was hit. This is between Holt's Chapel Road and Pine Street. Police have not released any other details about this case.